Dozens of tourists have spent the night stranded in cable cars nearly 4,000 metres above the French Alps near Mont Blanc. 65 people were airlifted to safety by 4 helicopters before the rescue operation was suspended for the night. It resumed at first light. The problem happened when the cables became tangled in high winds.